Stand back a little bit. Let him come out first. All right. Yeah, we're ready. Yeah. He likes it, doesn't he? What's his name?
Snake.
Ollie. It's Ollie the snake. Oh, gentle. Ooh. Be careful, mate. He doesn't like being kissed on the lips. Never kiss a snake on the lips. Because it can hurt. No, he can bite you, so you got to be careful, okay? Just hold him gently. Don't touch his head. Okay. Here. Come here. I'll put him on there like that. Here. And look at Mum. No, come here. Is he heavy?
Yeah.
Is he heavy? Here, hold his feet. Okay. Now look at Mum. Look at Mum. Oh, put him around there. Oh, no.
Cheese.
Yeah, it's enough of that. You did touch the snake. Look, he's going home. He wants to go home, but no. You're going to play with Betty some more. Oh, not so fast. You got to go slow. Gentle. Yeah. Look at Mum. Look at Mum too. Hey, do you want him there?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's going underneath the thing. You don't want him to go under there.
Come on, let's go.
He's got ya. He doesn't want to play. Here, you hold that bit.
This is
nice
snake.
Yeah, he's a nice snake. Do you like this snake?
Yeah, I pull his tail.
I'm not going to hurt him. Oh, shoot, don't touch their face. No, you can't touch his face. No, gentle, see, he doesn't like it.
Your turn.
My turn?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put him back.
Yeah.
Okay, you go home back. You go home, Molly. Home you go.
There's not much for you to eat around here, is there? I'll get you some.
In you go.
Oh, no,
that's it, Molly. Get in there.
No, I guess not.
And we'll shut this. Watch out for your hand.
Your friend Abby is here.
Say goodbye, Ollie.